that it's not my fault that my drug-addicted mother died.
It's not your fault.
Whatever, you hated her anyway.
I never met her.
You didn't have to. You hated everything she stood for. And I stopped talking to her because I could feel it every time.
That's not fair.
But it's true.
Oh my God.
Bradley, I'm trying to support you. I'm trying to be here for you. Okay? And I can't help you if you don't try to process this.
Okay, let's process it.